Hey guys, this is the third episode. It's just that.
Yeah, pull the cord in my channel. And then ruin the child.
After I went to Mama's Mexican church, I was like, ew.
And since I wasn't being mean to you earlier, like usually when I'm on the phone with Jessica and you follow me around, you just annoy me. But I wasn't meaning to be rude when I was like, no, seriously, go away right now. I gave you all the help I could. I got nothing else for you. Who does that? Its lock mechanism.
But the name is not Dave. Hey, Dad! Oh, you're very good. Yeah, it's my dad. One second. Okay, this is Zumbos. Yeah, Zumbos. Okay. I'm going to go get why the heck you need to. So let's see if this works. I'm finally hoping. Let me see if I can do anything.
Wait till midnight and you can buy it. Can I get food stamps and make cash? Yeah.
Dude. As you can see. Oh man, I really wish I had a stone picker. Probably never will, anyways. So, first thing I'm going to do is get some wood. And then, why do you always need one when you first start a game? Which tower or whatever. Just gonna keep jumping to right there. It does make me feel like sorry, because, little four on my
the one of your stick, it's in one of those green green things. I really wish I could make a diamond sword. Diamond swords are the best. And you go like, just hold on to the things that you want to throw. And just throw this. So let's do this game. So this is a really good job. So if you guys go watch this channel. Watch Dan TDM and maybe a little more than forgetting like diamonds and Sunday. Hopefully. You know, because he lives cobblestone and candles. The dog's better. Hashtag dirt's best. I wish I had the dungeon. Okay, I have 5 irons this week. Honestly, I'm already halfway. Just remember, I don't know for sure, so just wait 1 second. Oh, shit! Sorry, guys. Guess we're gonna use these slabs. Slabs, 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 slabs. Sorry if you guys can't see me. Suffocated in that wall. Cobblestone is not life yet. Neck region. I have no food. Well, that's gonna fuck you up. Hey guys, just in case you all didn't know, I'm not saying anything about me. Something about me. I can open my eyes and my mouth. But keep moving to my mouth and my mouth. Like I can with my mouth. Like, say I'm not holding my nose. I just go in the water. And then I can stop it. Don't get it. I'm dying, son. Just dying. Da-da. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. All of you are wondering, why didn't you grab the armor? Why? I'm not dumb. I just need to kill so I can survive longer. Because you need better things to survive longer. I mean, I'm really better, but no pain to do. But I just grabbed this because, honestly, all I is this. Okay. Let's see. Okay. I need torches. What?